location. Shoot it! Keep them back!
You know, the cool thing about his campaign is there's a whole different set of enemies. I like it so far. It's like you get more for your money for this type of shit, you know? Operation Raccoon City did a horrible job with just the amount of gameplay. Just, it wasn't there, you know? Why don't I just miss like that? Like, do something. And then you had to spend like $10 for the extra DLC every time. They did like 3 different campaigns after that. It's pretty much 30 bucks for an extra campaign. He's gonna be a normal enemy in a minute. We'll keep stepping. Oh, he's good. He's down for the count. I haven't used it. Why is he? I don't understand. I guess he clutches himself. I'm not really 100% sure why he was doing that. It looked like I had full health, didn't it?
All clear.
But if you're thinking about buying this game, I mean, just from what I can tell, Leon's campaign was it was a solid game itself.
Stay here and tend to the wounded. HQ.
Team prepared. I got 4 of us heading along Route 9.
Oh shit. Look around. Hey, let me just collect whatever I can, guys.
I'm on it.
Enemy sighted! Find cover!
I'm not sure how I feel about the cover, but. Oh shit! Do we have any grenades?
We just received reports that hostiles are gathering around Bosawan. Proceed with caution.
Oh, he's got a shotgun? I want that. Okay, what? What is up with the damn... Oh, flash grenades are the shit. Or they were the shit. You know, I just don't understand. It's like when I do that, it really just... That's why I never use it, is because it's so awkward. I'd rather just not. People kept telling me to just do this shit all day, you know? I mean, it's cool looking, but if they're coming at me, I just don't know. I don't see it. I'd rather just back up and shoot. Oh, look at this room. Camera angles are kind of funny on this campaign so far. I don't know if it's just his character's a different size. He's got more stuff on. I don't know what it is. It feels funny. I guess it's because we got all the other people with us. And we're used to just having 2 people. What the fuck was that? How did he already get through there? I guess he just...
HQ to Alpha. We've lost contact with a recon unit. Proceed with extreme caution.
That's right, bitch.
Uh-oh.
I might change it up a little bit and just, whoa, shit. Next time I get to select a character, I actually might choose a secondary character. I don't know yet. Did you see me just flat out beast that guy down? Why did not let me grab him, huh? Come on. Alright, that kung fu bullshit has got to go. There we go. Ow! It's so weird. It's the control twist. The controls, it's different, I'll say that. Oh yeah, thanks for all the likes and support on the series. I'm just gonna keep it going as long as everything's going well. And by that I mean as long as everybody's enjoying it, so. Two of them! Oh no, it's just one guy.
HQ, sending medics your way.
He better have had something. Okay. You know, what was I going to say? I was going to say something clever, but it just kind of left me. I don't know what happened. Gotta get the creative juices flowing here in a minute. Oh, shit! Yeah, back up, bitch. He's down. He's good. They always drop a lot of stuff, so I'm gonna keep checking back. So right now, his so far the first chapter of Leon's, I liked it a little bit better, but I heard Chris's is more action-packed, so. Are you kidding?
Piers.
Look at this bullshit! Just look at it! He was stuck on the doorframe. Co-op! Get to the roof. Alright. Seems simple enough, you know? We'll just have to wait and see what kind of bullshit happens. What kind of quick time bullshit happens? Yeah! I haven't actually used this gun yet. I think I'm gonna start using it though. Well, I mean I have, but not... Ooh. Not as much as I probably should. I wanna save the big stuff for... if there's a boss or whatever.
HQ to Alpha Team. That tenement building up ahead is the Ace of Spades. The UN staff that have been taken hostage are inside. Proceed with extraction.
Look at this shit! Oh, fuck. Sit the fuck down, bitch. Yeah. Let me just run across. If there's anything that I'm missing, I'll gladly fix it. Man, I just don't know. Like, I just think it's funny how... Oh, shit. How the amount of QuickTime events in this game really do take away from the horror stuff. I was hoping this game would actually surprise everybody, but...
Things aren't going too well over at the Three of Diamonds. They need you down there. Run to that.
I haven't even kept up with where I'm supposed to be going. I'm just following this guy. Or he's following me, one. Where to, boss? Ladder time. Always time to go up. I don't understand, like a true terrorist, or whatever the fuck you want to call these guys. They're not terrorists, as far as I know. Did his head grow back? Really? I mean, that's cool. Pop shots, baby. What's for dinner? Anything back there? Nope. Alright. Fuck these plants. Yeah, fuck you plants. Oh, shit. Damn, that drops you back, too. What the fuck? I'm just gonna stay down on the ground. I'm just laying around. Oh, shit! Holy fuck. That dude beat the shit out of me, you know? I did not expect that much damage to come from that. I really didn't. I wonder if, I don't know, I kind of wonder if I can, if I throw that hand grenade. Okay, let's go up here and fuck this guy up. Aw, oh, come on. I mean, he should be dead, right? That's good. This guy down here is playing mind games with me. Look at this shit. Where did he go? Did he really okay. He climbed like a true beast. They must be seeing something that I'm not, because I don't know what the fuck they're doing. This is called a group assignment, guys. Oh, fuck. No! That bamboo ain't gonna hold on, Jack. Oh, not this. Okay. At least I can just press X and not have to hold the bumpers and shit.
Hey, Pierce, I'm taking a little fire here.
here. That's it.
You want to return the favor?
So basically, if I was Piers, I'd be the one doing all the work. I like that. I don't have to really worry about it. Do I have time to take medicine? No? Alright. Can't do that now. If they kill me, they kill me, you know? Look at my health. I don't have much time.
You're gonna need a hand here. Make your way back to me ASAP.
We'll radio HQ for backup. You two proceed to the Ace's mains.
Roger.
I just had that shit on point. I knew exactly what I was doing. The red with the green makes 6, but if you do green, it gives you 3, which I don't understand that. I guess the red has something special. Where the fuck? I have
that. Where they keep coming from?
Piers, can I get some cover?
No problem, Captain.
I don't see him. Oh, there they are. I guess that's Bamboo. I don't know. He just hopped over that shit, though. That's what's up. I can't really explain what this reminds me. It kind of feels like Resident Evil 5 right now. I mean, I know that... Oh. Yeah, that's right, bitch. Whoa, what the hell? I thought I saw him morphing, but... I don't know. Okay, you can't get up there? I guess not. I thought you could jump across. It makes too much sense. Alright, let's keep going. Hope for the best. So I'm out of ammo for this now. I gotta swap back. That's why I didn't want
to
use it.
Alpha needs to move out to Ace of Spades. Can you relieve them? Roger. Coming in from the Four of Hearts. En route to assist.
If I shoot their legs out, does that make them fall? Whoa. My man can't take a bullet or two, you know? His head's gonna sprout back. Check it out. No, it didn't. All right. I guess if you hit him while in the middle of transforming, it's a wrap. Let's look around really quick. I see some crates, so let me just collect this and then we'll be on our way. Got some more ammo. I'm gonna stick to this though. I don't know, like I'm torn right now. I wanna use the pistol, but... Oh shit! What the fuck are those things? Why are they hanging upside down? Get away from me, bitch! Oh my god. If one of them grabs me, I swear to god. I'm running, fuck this. Oh shit, no. You're not gonna do that to me. Is he near? Yeah, he's right there. Let's go look around. I don't want to miss anything. Apparently his side's gonna have a lot of stuff. I'm not too worried about it though.
I'm on it.